Hello and assalamu alaikum, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Main hu aapka host dost Salman Malik and I'm really hoping that everyone's keeping very well. And well, I'm here with my brand new A Day with Salman. Aur is show I'm going to spend my precious day with a celebrity of your choice. So, aaj meri jo guest hai, you know, she's really special, something really really different, and aap sab ki bharpoor demand pe today's guest is Rani Taj. She's a British Pakistani female dhol player, world From Birmingham, she's come all the way for me. और आज मेरा उनका इंटरव्यू हिमालय पैलेस में, इनको दिखाओ यार, यहाँ पे पहले कभी सिनेमा हुआ करता था, बट स्पेशल इंटरव्यू के लिए आया हूँ. वैसे मैं लेट तो नहीं हो गया? वेल, आई एम गोना जस्ट क्विकली गेट अलोंग विद माय इंटरव्यू. और यार उसकी अम्मी आई होंगी, पता नहीं क्या कहेंगी. तो आज का मेरे दिन रानी ताज के साथ, स्टे ट्यून्ड. जी नाज़रीन, वेल आई एम हियर विद रानी ताज. रानी, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन, थैंक यू. हाउ आर यू?
हु इज दिस वंडरफुल लेडी नेक्स्ट टू यू?
दिस इज माय ब्यूटीफुल मदर. फर्स्ट
मदर?
यस, एंड मैनेजर.
एंड मैनेजर?
मुझे तो लगा छोटी बहन होगी. ओह माय गॉड. सो आर यू गाइस एक्साइटेड अबाउट टुडे? यू नो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग टुडे? व्हाट्स द ड्रिल?
यस, नीली देयर नाउ सलमान, नाउ दैट यू हैव टर्नड अप.
मैंने आप लोगों के ज्यादा इंतजार तो नहीं करा. Right, so you're from Birmingham?
Yes, I am.
Do you have that Brummy accent?
No, I don't. I try and smoother and clear it out.
So you're 18?
Yes, son of a baby.
Okay, how old were you when you started dhol and everything?
I was 10 years old.
And you thought dhol playing was exciting?
I used to have a dhol this big. This big it was when I started it. And I still have that dhol now. Mm-hmm. I've kept that dhol to this day. And I have, my dhol now is huge. So I compare the two. I thought it was vibrant, it was rich, it was colourful, it was loud. And at that age, you love things like that. Well, I did. And you know what? We went to Lahore, and when I went to perform, and we had no time to shop. People are thinking, wow, you went to Pakistan and you went to Islamabad. But to be honest with you, we were so busy. Everyone's like, where's the shopping? I don't like to be seen as a female dhol player. I like to be seen.
Munda de nahi tu?
No. I like to be seen as a dhol player first and then female second. You know, I like to be seen as the dhol player who is good.
I mean a dhol player, for example, I'll get a dhol from you in a minute.
Yeah.
A dhol player dum 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 dhol bajana hai. How is one person different from the other? Like zor se bajati ho, like how is it different?
I think it's the techniques. You know, you can have a dhol player that will play maybe just kachat all, but then you'll have someone who then fuses it with music. Oh, like I did.
I don't play kachat all. Main pura paka ke fry karke bajana.
Acha. I feel honored that people do come and stand and watch and enjoy it, because this is a happy drum, creates happiness.
Oh my god, let's create more happiness now.
What's the best place to shop in Birmingham? Where would you go in Birmingham if you were to shop?
Shop, which I haven't done for a very, very long time.
अच्छा लग रहे हैं, very, very long time.
ये
कि बचपन के कपड़े पहन के आई.
Like I say, our clothes get designed and everything. But if you were to go shop in Birmingham, I would suggest you go to, you know, the Asian Central where everybody goes, which would be the Alam Rock Road, maybe.
Alam Rock, I would definitely try that.
I mean, बड़े होके क्या बनना चाहती हो? She's still 18.
Well, I'm actually studying music, and my mom has always said to me, you know, you have a musical path, but you also have to follow your educational path. You know, my mom has always said that, okay, this has its space.
So education is, you know, similarly important as well to you. Like, what motivated you? What, you know, what inspired you?
Well, when I was 8 years old, my mom took us to a mela. And at that mela is where I saw dhol. And you know, I thought this instrument is loud, it's colourful, it's vibrant. And at that age, you love things like that. So that's
at what 10 year old, I loved Tom and Jerry, you know, mujhe to, that was me back in the day. what's been your inspiration, Rani? I mean, obviously, there are lots of dhol players out there. There's music. I mean, in Birmingham, if you see, you know, I think it's a hub of Punjabi music in the UK. So, what things did you get inspired? How did you get inspired?
You know, I have three inspirations. Firstly, it would be my mother, because they've been the backbone of everything that I've done. They've supported me throughout everything. Then secondly, it would be my two ustads, which is King Gurcharan Mal of the Dhol Blasters.
Gurcharan Mal?
Yes.
I have been to his shopping mall.
And then there is Uncle Harjeet Singh of the Azad Dhol Group. So a combination of all these three people have made me what I am today.
Or Pakistan ka safar. I mean, I'm going to talk to your mom as well about that. Yeah. So how was your time in Pakistan, first of all?
You know, Pakistan was absolutely awesome. When someone says that, I become speechless because I don't know how to explain to them. But the most important part of that trip was meeting the Sufi dhol players, which was Ganga and Mittu Sai. And for me, they're the just, you know, you can't, I can't express how high they are.
बहुत अच्छा लगा, बहुत बढ़िया है.
You got so many fans out here now. कि वहाँ पे प्यार इतना मिला, लोगों ने इतना ख्याल रखा.
प्यार, ख्याल, the hidmat, you know.
Hidmat and hayal. Wow, she's getting there. Challenge है. कि we're gonna go to South Old Broadway and you're gonna play a dhol in front of these many people.
He thinks that's a challenge.
अबे challenge है यार. I can't go on the high street and start playing dhol and looking at हैंजी है क्यों रे.
Let's just show him how we can do this.
Yeah, let's see it.
I mean, you doesn't look too confident. We're gonna rock you guys with the Ryan Taj beat now.
Yeah, Raju, yaar, pata nahi kya keh rahi hai.
Basi kariyo ya.